Bellatrix's death was no accident. Her blood contained high levels of the poison known as Vaedric Root.
Then we must name a regent, a sovereign who will preside over the investigation into the death of Queen Grandil.
Bloodline and my axe should speak for themselves.
The rebels in the south have gone too far. They need to be starved out like the animals they are.
If you wish to survive in this world, you must not hesitate to destroy or incapacitate your enemies.
Don't be greedy.